video, we'll discuss about the concept digestive system of UNU. The digestive system of UNU is complete. Complete means it begins at mouth and it ends at anus. The digestive system of UNU mainly consists of two parts, that is alimentary canal and digestive gland. We'll discuss it one by one. First one is alimentary canal. Alimentary canal is a tubular structure along which food passes through the body from mouth to anus. The alimentary canal in the case of UNU is highly coiled structure and it consists of mainly five parts, that is mouth, esophagus, stomach, intestine and rectum. We'll discuss it one by one. First part is mouth. Mouth in the case of UNU is a small slit-like structure which is present at the anterior portion of the body, or it is present just below the anterior adductor muscle. On each side of the mouth there are paired fleshy triangular structure known as a labial pulp. These labial pulps are jointed at the borders to form an upper and a lower lip. And this labial pulp encloses a central ciliated groove. And this ciliated groove of labial pulp leads to mouth. Mouth leads to esophagus, which is the second part of the alimentary canal. Esophagus in the case of UNU is a short tubular structure and the inner lining of the esophagus is ciliated, or it consists of cilia. And esophagus leads to stomach. The stomach of UNU is thick walled and sac-like structure. And the inner lining of the stomach is also ciliated, similar to that of esophagus. The stomach, as you can see in this diagram, is surrounded by digestive gland. This digestive gland opens into the stomach by many ducts. And it is through this duct or the opening, the content of the digestive gland is poured into the stomach. Near this duct or opening of the digestive gland, the wall of the stomach is highly folded in nature. And this folding helps in the storage of the food and it helps in the transport of food from the stomach to the intestine. Apart from that, onto the ventral surface of the stomach, it has a specialized structure called as crystalline style. Crystalline style is a gelatinous, transparent, rod-like structure and it is secreted by the cells of the stomach itself. What is the function of this crystalline style? Crystalline style has a matrix in it, matrix consisting of numerous enzymes. Upon rotation of this crystalline style, by the movement of cilia of the stomach, the content of the crystalline style is poured into the stomach. And the content of crystalline style is nothing but the enzyme. So matrix of enzyme is poured into the stomach. And with the help of this enzyme, the food which is present in the stomach gets digested. So that is regarding the part stomach. Next part is intestine. So stomach leads to intestine. Intestine in the case of UNU is highly coiled structure and it has mainly three coils, that is first coil, second coil and third coil. As you can see in this diagram, the first coil starts from the posterior portion of the stomach. So from the posterior portion of the stomach, intestine initiates and it moves towards the posterior portion of the foot. And from there, it moves upward and it moves towards the anterodorsal position of the body. And this coil is known as the first coil. So from this anterodorsal position, the intestine runs parallel to the first coil and it moves towards the posterior portion of the foot. And this coil is known as a second coil. Later, from the posterior portion of the foot, it moves beneath the first coil and it reaches the dorsal portion of the body. And this coil is known as a third coil. So intestine has first, second and third coil. So that is regarding the intestine part. And this intestine leads to last region, that is rectum. This rectum moves backward or moves towards the posterior position and it opens into excrement siphon by anus. Thereby it acts as a cloaca because it acts as a common opening for the passage of reproductive, digestive and excretory product. So that is regarding the different parts of alimentary canal. Next part is digestive gland. As I already discussed, the digestive gland is present around the stomach. And the digestive gland opens into the stomach by many ducts. So the enzyme which is produced inside this digestive gland will be released into the stomach by these ducts. So thereby these enzymes help in the digestion of a food particle which is present in the stomach. Apart from that, these digestive gland have certain specialized cells. These cells capable of ingesting the food particle, and that ingested food particle will be digested inside that cell, or intracellular digestion takes place. That is digestion of a food particle inside the cell. So the digestive gland helps in both extracellular and intracellular digestion. Intracellular digestion by the cells of the digestive gland, specialized cells of the digestive gland, and extracellular digestion by producing the enzyme. And these enzymes help in the digestion of food particle which is present in the stomach. So that is regarding the digestive system of Yunio. In the next video, I will be discussing about the feeding and digestion of Yunio. Thank you.